Now, the next question is based on the power system again, 2019 gate. This is the topic based on the Y-bus. So you can see the Y-bus of a 2-bus given, but the important point is these 2 buses are connected to 2 parallel lines. The important point is 2 parallel lines. Suppose I have 2 bus, so yahan par line 1, line 2, lekin khas baat ye dono identical hai, line 1 and line 2. Ab use karte hai Y-bus ko. Now the Y-bus admittance matrix is given, -0.8i, -0.8i, this is 20i and this is 20i. So we have 3 properties of the Y-bus. Out of this 3, we have off diagonal property. So what is the property of off diagonal? Capital Y12 should be equal to Y21, should be equal to negative of the admittance connected between the bus number 1 and bus number 2. Suppose this is bus number 1 and bus number 2. So it should be equal to capital Y12 should be equal to Y21 and this small Y12, yeah, minus of a small 21. So small Y12 or a small 21 should be equal to minus of 20. Now, 2 transmission lines are connected in parallel, suppose having admittance X. So if 2 lines are in parallel, so total admittance will be equal to 2X. And it is given, it should be equal to minus 20i. So the X key value we are getting minus 10i. It means this is the admittance of each line. Admittance of each line connected between bus number 1 and 2. But in the question you can see admittance is not asked, it is asked the magnitude of per unit impedance. So jab admittance aa gaya, so we can take the inverse of the admittance to get the value of impedance. So Z12 or Z21, whatever, should be equal to 1 upon X. So it should be equal to 1 upon minus 10i. So we are getting 0.1i. This is the admittance, sorry, this is the impedance of the each line. But the question is about the magnitude, so we have to fill only 0.1. So here we are using only one property. What is the off diagonal property? The off diagonal property is like this. And what is this? This is the total admittance connected between the 2 buses. So if we have 2 lines, so total admittance will be 2x. So finally, we will get the magnitude, that is 0.1.